waiting for the train. This can happen. Happen nightly, sometimes on my shift, having to wait for the train. Obviously, I need to go that way. But it's cool to see how they connect the trains and train cars. These are tankers that they're connecting right now. They'll be going to the plant and being loaded with asphalt. Checking in with you guys, still out here in the real world. We'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night and a great weekend.